come on. Tonight has got to be such a dick. So my internet's doing pretty shitty again tonight.
Nice.
It's finally reached some semblance of consistency. So it's Saturday, so for that means we're doing some Borderlands. Are we gonna start DLC tonight, or are we gonna...
Sure.
Know which one we wanna do.
I don't really have a preference. I think I've done all of them, so. But, Morty, you got a preference on which one you want to start with? Because I think you're the only one of them that hasn't done any.
I played most of them on the PS4.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I've done the only one I never have played was the Creed one. We're still on that. We didn't finish yet. Finish the Krieg one.
Oh, that's right. Is that the one we're working on?
Yeah.
Okay. That's right. I forgot. I have a lot, of other stuff that I've been thinking hard about in my life other than games. My brain's very much been focused on, school stuff. Which one do I want? That one looks fun. This one says, a la ve, a la mort. I don't know what it means, but it has something of your name in it. Obviously, you're not a golfer. That's the tagline. One of them. Is that better than what I have now? One diamond key.
Nice.
I mean, I got a gun that looks nice. I don't know if it's going to be nice.
Oh, hell. I've got 9 diamond keys. Let me go spend them. Nope. That's the cargo bay. Wrong way.
going on? Why does it do this shit? When you're trying to equip things, it does, like... I don't know. It just doesn't...
What's it doing?
I click on to change, and it, like, my screen just does weird stuff. Stop it. It's like, just equip. And then it does, like, this... not intuitive to me.
Gotcha. Give me a second, I'm doing my diamond key. All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Yep, ready.
All right, fast travel. Children.
Yes. I got a new pistol. I wanted to see what it sounded like.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
Stay away from Mama.
Not a pint, but it'll do.
Races, reclaiming the jewel.
She's caught up in all this? She'd better not be twisted up like all the others, or else...
Preciousness! Shoot the witness!
Okay, okay, but I'm trusting you here. Sorry, this next memory... It's personal. I haven't seen her since... Well, it's all we have left of her. I'll meet you there. I've got to have a chat with this guy.
It's all fake. We're all in your head. It's not the real person. Calm down.
Yep.
That's one of those like little Starburst minis. I actually like them. It tastes. I mean, it's just a Starburst.
Been a while since I did a spot.
Yeah. That's the ones that like they're not individually wrapped.
Yeah.
Does a body good. My body specifically.
I can't get to her.
Pretty blue lady!
Everything else might be rack shit crazy around here, but at least he didn't change her. She looks just like when I saw her last.
Hey, big guy. Been a while. Come say hello.
Maya. I know she's gone, but she seems so real. Just like I remember her. Perfect.
What is that?
Talk about Krieg.
No pretty lady! What did you do? The coal fire was the horseman!
Of course, the train. That's where we met her. And he thought it was taking her away. This is my fault for letting him run amok in our memories. Look, she dropped her book. She never goes anywhere without it. Pick it up. We might need it.
Krieg.
Roses don't grow wherever go, you guys walk.
Calamity!
I know. Come on. We have to go after her.
Grapple with the long shot bloodline!
You guys see these roses?
Would you look at that?
Yeah.
I am detecting a huge spike in neural activity across the board. It would
doesn't
appear
happen
that Krieg
over
is
here.
Capable of remaining focused
lane.
When
you
it comes
it.
To Maya.
Yeah, it's something about this part of the map, because they're following me, too.
I don't see it, though it doesn't render for you, for me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm looking at it.
But it renders, when I do it, it renders for you, but when you do it, it doesn't render.
Right, go walk through there.
Yeah, do you see it rendering?
No, not now.
I see him. It's like in this one spot.
Yeah.
Was it a pathway to where... That's what, it must be a pathway
yeah,
where she was there.
Her. Right. But it was just, we're talking about how, you know.
Now it's showing up when Morty does it.
See, it's not showing me more when Morty does it.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. But that was the last one to walk. So when I saw it, no one else mentioned it.
Right.
So I was like, what the fuck's going on? Do you see this?
I want to know what's up there.
It's shiny. He wants to go see it.
You damn right. There's a colorful ring up there. It's shiny. Oh, yeah, I want to know what it is.
Well, it's an exit.
All right. Well,
you know, it's an exit to something. You know how it works.
Yeah.
Read. Use my book.
Where? How? Please, Maya, guide me.
Look at her go. She's not a bad dancer, not at all. She's got rhythm and grace. But what's really captivating is that she doesn't give a damn what anyone else thinks. She's doing her own thing and to hell with everyone else. I can't take my eyes off her.
Oh, let's do it again.
So uniquely herself.
Is that her pedestal?
I wish I had the guts to join her. Imagine that. Me.
No matter how far apart we are, Craig.
Look, there's a shiny hole over here.
Oh, here. I know.
I kind of want to jump through it and see what happens.
Go do it.
I'm going.
Jump in that shiny hole.
Haha! Oh, what's this? Gun box. Ooh. See? Shiny hole beneficial.
Oh, it's like the same gun I already have, but it's just better. It's literally this. Now you have a gun like I did. So, like the one that you're admiring last time. It's a legendary spawn for me at this box this morning.
Deep pulling, psychological bombardment. I'm not mad.
I had a blue and a purple.
Oh, you already won.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had two legendaries.
I came back. Why'd you run down? I came back through the portal.
I don't know. I wanted to slide down.
Yeah, sliding's fun, you dick.
I'm going to shoot. You're in the way.
Be reborn to the hunt.
Badass, you're not allowed to be born. Deep dive face puncher.
Nice.
Jump in that stuff, Tat.
Hang on, what stuff? Where the hell are you?
Here.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna pass on that one, homie.
Yeah, this
that
is
looks
the, this
expensive.
Is the gun I was talking about. This is the gun I was talking about.
Nice.
Fire as fast as you want, or you hold down the trigger.
I see a purple over here.
Purple where?
Item, something.
Oh, I do too.
this way. There's nothing up here anyway.
Huh. Says we gotta go that way.
Sure am.
Spade. Crumble. Rumble.
Yeah.
Crumble. Spade.
What seems like nonsense rarely is, Vault Hunter. We cannot take this at face value. We must dig deeper. I am afraid I will need the complete pattern.
Yep.
Parade harpoon!
Sounds to me like you need a parade harpoon. Sure, why not? Everyone loves a parade. Harpoon.
I stand corrected.
He needs a parade harpoon. Is that a harpoon that parades? Do you harpoon parades with it? I'm eager to find out.
I stand uncorrected. They've got no clue. Look, just head over there. I think that's the last place I saw him playing with it.
Why don't you clarify what it is? No, right?
That's not gonna happen.
We obviously don't understand what a parade harpoon is. How'd you get over there?
I didn't.
Thought someone was over there.
Oh, yeah, hit that.
Oh, wait, hit these pedestals. That's colorful.
Is that your grenade?
Not mine.
Oh.
Mine's that.
Oh, okay.
$500? I ain't picking you up. So fast with my shield now. I got a speed increase when my shield is full.
Nice.
I'm not used to like running like this, nor sounding. it's sped up. It's not used to it.
Where am I?
legendary is dropped for me in all this chaos too.
Nice.
But the only way forward is up there. Figure out how to switch the tracks.
Sorry, Morty. Alright, what the hell is the way up there?
Alright, I'm done with my inventory management shit.
Now, I'm trying to figure out how to get up higher. Okay.
Now let's get out of here.
Well, that's how.
Over here.
Yeah.
This is gonna be interesting.
What is that?
This gun. The way it fires. Question me whether or not it's any good.
Damn that magic train. And damn you for letting everything go freaking crazy in here. I wither not.
Yeah, this pistol that I have is weird. Like, it seems to do more damage at longer range than it does at close range.
I'm thinking...
It doesn't make any sense.
Explosives. Explosives could work. Just a spitball.
Funny. That's what he would say. Maybe everyone needs a little madman in them to survive. Well, this looks like a mining camp. There should be some explosives around somewhere.
I found one of those porta potties with guns in it. Get explosive barrel. Okay, I got it.
Rocket ship destruction. Yeah, what he said.
The hell, let me open stuff.
Explosives on the back of the caboose.
Yeah, something's happening.
Yeah,
good. That's something else.
Play a little bit of miniature golf.
Super lag spike.
Like gigantic miniature golf.
Fight to the wrong side? Get dead.
It's a vault chest over here.
Vault chest? Wait, where'd you go? Oh. Nice.
Oh, it was a gun chest.
Hey, buddy. Got a question for you. How do locomotives hear?
Where'd you go? I'll guide you.
But all are slaughtered. Yeah,
come on over.
No, relax.
So,
it's another joke.
Porta potty full of guns.
How do locomotives hear?
Chest.
Through the engine.
Another chest to the right.
Spoiled milk, curdled eyes.
Oh, nice.
Fine, so it wasn't.
I don't know what was in the gun
funny.
Chest for you, but for me it was a $4,200 rocket launcher.
Oh, for the garbage. $567, if I remember correctly.
Oh. Okay, now I want to see where this leads. Ah, damn it. Get up there. I'm gonna curse you out.
Let's see which one of these gonna work heat.
I fell down.
I made it. It won't let me up.
I mean,
if anybody wants that shotgun?
I'll come check it out. Where you at?
Oh. It's too fast.
You want a shotgun, OG?
I'm looking, hold on. If I can.
So it's good for crowd control.
Yeah, it's just less than the shotgun I already have, I believe. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good. I don't want crowd control, I want devastating. I'm gonna kill you in one shot if I shoot.
That's kind of what it does. It's, it makes lots of explosions.
Come down from there, you lunatic. You're gonna explode. And I don't know exactly what the rules are in here, vis-a-vis, you know, death.
Nah, he's good. We die in here all the time, actually. It's kind of nightmarish.
Snap the wishbone!
As you wish.
That's what the shotgun does.
Nice.
What are we doing?
Mm-hmm.
It says to go up here.
Yeah. Ow. Am I missing it? Oh, damn it. I fell down. Well, I'm not the only one.
Sub Morty!
Hey, yep, long way. Taking the long way around.
How do you get up there?
We have no idea. We fell off the side.
Oh, shoot the fuel tank.
Oh, the barrel thing?
Is this the thing up here?
You had to collect it.
Yeah, I got it. I picked it up from up top. Oh, I hate this thing. Let me swap this out while I'm thinking about it.
What?
Okay. This seems overly complicated.
Boy, there's another legendary up here.
Well,
that was
an insane solution to a crazy problem, which is probably about right.
It's a shotgun.
Here. Let's keep moving.
No, there's another one up there, I see.
Is that the shotgun you threw down?
It's back here.
Oh. Well, I looked at this shotgun.
Damn it. See, I didn't see this in back here. It's a very nice sniper rifle.
I don't know. I got an SMG that drips blood, apparently.
Whatever weird means for a giant evil monster train thing. But it looks like that must be its lair.
Right, a train lair. That, tracks. Eh? Eh?
And that's where it must have taken.
I like
it. Come on, we have to get there.
This train beast seems to be doing everything in its power to prevent you from recovering Krieg's memories of Maya. Goes to show you can never trust a train.
I didn't think it was gonna hit me.
Oh damn, now it hit me. Get off the tracks. Alright, stay still.
Yeah, like I didn't think it was gonna hit me.
Yeah, that was instantaneous.
Thanks.
Oh, I kinda like this thing.
Anyone want this?
No, I'm good.
What is it? What was it?
Oh. Hold on. I can drop it again.
Yeah, I think so. Very tempting.
Fine. the legendary.
Gun crate.
Toys full.
I don't know what it'll have for y'all, but it had shit for
what
me.
What about her? Why does she make the skin blister? Razors rip through my chest when she shines at me.
I think that's called love.
How is that?
Insatiable unhatred.
Yeah, that's part of it. You feel like you can be completely vulnerable. Like you could give him your heart and it...
Oh, thank God. You have no idea how irritating this is. This itch is just out of our reach. We need to do more stretches. Limber up.
Ready for a spine tingler!
Oh, can I get an Iron Bear assist? No, this has got to be me. Okay, gonna scratch your back now. Yeah, this is happening.
Over. Under. Roscoe. Louie. Hefty might. Unbreakable vigor. Righteous wickedness.
You know what? He's right. This feels amazing.
I helped you, and I am done helping you now.
Okay, I'm sorry. You're right.
I like your character's response to that.
That damn itch has been bothering us for 7 years.
Spine tingler!
That is not necessary. I do not have a spine, nor do I experience tinglers.
How do you not have a spine?
Form the flesh and bone.
I'm a robot. There.
That's probably the
right
call.
When you have some structure that
he might have overdone it.
Yeah, but it's not a spine. It's not a central nervous system.
I guess that's true. The basis of the central nervous system, anyway.
Yeah.
The backbone of the nervous system.
Dude, you want to talk about aggravated? I went to that craft fair today for one reason. I wanted to go see the guy that was there last year that did the laser engraved 50 cal ammo cases, because he was supposed to be out there this year with his engraver so he could do custom designs. Like, you give him a picture, give him 30 minutes, it's done, right?
He wasn't there.
He didn't show. And then the artist,
it's a business.
Yeah, but I mean, shit, he's right there in Metairie. But he does special pricing, so like, what's $100 at his office is $40 at the fair. So, and you know, I'm a cheap sumbitch, so I'll see you at the fair. I'm not gonna spend $100 on an ammo can at your office. They're not that cool. It's a standard army ammo can.
Gotcha. Dude, Veterans Day almost like passed me by without me realizing what day it was.
I know. Oh, is that a little thing we gotta jump on? I guess so, since y'all already jumped on it.
Yeah, man, pay attention.
I was looting, man. You know how I play. I'm opening every box. Watch that train. Oh, yeah. Damn it. I warned y'all and it hit me in the ass. Alright.
Well, that's a strange way to go about it.
Well, only one way to go.
That's strange.
And hey, it's just following
jump
an
in the portal.
Anthropomorphic.
Oh, I'm jumping in the portal. Strange portal, right? I'm not even waiting to see if I'm supposed to.
Now
tell her thank you. Tell her that because of her, we might actually one day be able to act like a normal person again.
I powdered my cockatiel for the ribcage.
But wouldn't entirely
keep an eye out for those purple crystals along the sides.
Oh yeah, I forgot we can get those now.
This is my red. Hey, you're a good fighter. We could use someone like you.
One of those shooting things. You ready?
Oh yeah, let's do it.
That was the day we met her.
Where'd they go?
She invited us into her family, gave us purpose. Now she's gone.
Pretty lady.
Shit, there's only one I have an angle on.
I don't even see them.
Don't stop.
They went like through the walls and crap.
I didn't see any of them.
You have to keep moving.
I wasn't like right next to you guys though.
The memories are all I have.
Okay.
We are on the verge of a discovery.
One of them was behind the bell tower, the other was behind that. Can I get... I don't know if I can make it to the next platform.
Oh, jumped right over.
Yeah. You smoked that
one. I'm not used to the speed, man. My timing's not there anymore.
Hell, I'll spend some money to see if I can get to that next platform.
13,000. Yes.
Okay, and then this platform. No, okay. All right. I'm ready. Oh, yeah, I'm ready to try again.
Hold on.
I should have
ready.
An angle on a couple of them now.
Hey.
I got that one. Got that one. Can you get the one behind the bell tower? Shit. Where the hell are they?
I think it was back there.
I know one goes behind that bell. Another one goes behind that bell.
Please excuse me while I self-flagellate.
You have an angle on it?
I missed again.
Yeah, I got an angle on two, and I should be able to jump for the third, so let's do it.
Wait till OG gets back.
So okay. Yeah, if he'd stop killing himself. It's like he just woke up with too much money in his game.
Yep, 25,000 so far. Keep going the wrong way the first time. You know what, can I get to the other side?
You should be able to.
You guys are over here.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I
guess
shoot.
How far can you go over here?
Well, there are a bunch of things that spawned in, so I'm gonna have to find them in order to do stuff.
Well, you might be able to get a couple from that angle. The hardest one is this. The one that goes behind this bell right here.
Okay.
Once it goes behind the bell, there's no way to get to it.
Alright.
Ready?
Yep, yeah. Whenever you're ready, Morty.
Bones. A.
Oh shit! Brunch. I died. Damn it.
Where's all? I don't see any others.
Yeah, that was definitely where I needed to be. For three of them.
I could not collect all the data.
20 grand on one hit. Alright. Whoa. Hang on a second. Which way was I supposed to go? This way. Okay. Did you start it, Morty?
Nope.
Okay. Is this where you started from? Where I'm at or where you're at?
Where I'm at. Star Trek.
Okay. Let me try and get to you.
Reporting for duty.
And then this one. Oh, almost pulled an OG.
I'm just falling like crazy today.
All right. So I need to be on this one to start.
Where should I go then?
I think you should each be on those two platforms right there.
No, you need to go back. Back one before the first platform.
On the edge?
Yeah. Okay. So from there, you see this little arch right here with the bell?
Yeah,
right in front of Morty?
I can't see shit.
No. Hang on. Can you see the back side of that?
No.
Shit. Because there's one that goes through there, and that's the one that's killing
us. I thought I hit it.
Did you?
Yeah, I couldn't hit this one over here.
Yeah, I can't do anything about it. There's nothing back over here to go to.
Wait, which one can't you hit, Morty? The one in this little lighthouse?
Yes, can't hit that one.
I got that one.
Yeah.
So I can get that one. I can get the one that goes under this bell and the one that goes under this bell.
I can hit this one over here.
Okay.
You ready?
Let's give it a shot.
Lunch.
Is it still in there?
I got my three.
It's down here.
Your bones
down. Oh, we got it.
It was down here.
Oh, no shit. Okay. Yeah. That's why we couldn't see it. We had none of us were looking down. Any other of Creek's thoughts. Woo-hoo! I leveled up. Here, but I refuse to theorize until I have all the information. It is starting to come together, but I will need to understand the entire pattern. Come on, don't fucking fall again.
Can you not reach the platform from over there?
I have no idea. I just went back this way because I knew it could be reached. You look so tough up in the air. How'd that look? Oh, this thing is awesome.
Watch that one.
You little robots down here just jacking everybody up.
Yeah. I put a railgun on him and now he shoots laser beams.
Nice.
I did that last time, I think. That's dramatic for ammo.
What's this? Ooh! We're gonna scratch some more backs, buddy. Woohoo, 4 G's. All right, I'm back.
On?
I have no idea. I was doing a little side mission. Every so often they pop up with the stupid back scratch side crap, but it's like $4,000 every time you do one. So I'll deal them.
Shiny thing, Tad.
What? Where? Portal. Where?
That.
I didn't see it. Oh, way over there. Let's do it. Wait a minute.
Some kind of mental.
Oh, I went on top of it.
The train is trying to trap us in here.
Climbed over top of it like it's a orb.
Yeah, I'm jumping on it.
Huh.
All right, so it's not open yet.
Are like a protection mechanism? They're going a little overboard. We're not the problem here.
I'm not a tongue-tied spike licker.
They're drawn to memories of Maya, so use the book to lure them out here.
Is it open now?
I gotta use the book somewhere.
Oh. There's a book.
I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
Oh, I hear stuff exploding.
I do not believe I have ever uttered this monosyllabic exclamation before, but, huh. Maya's powers are manifesting themselves.
You're about to get dead.
Almost as if she does not want to be lost.
Into a bunch of guns.
Nice.
Thank you. Next.
That did it.
The hell gun was that?
Get out of here now. Let's go.
What? Like the blue stormtrooper lasers. Yeah.
Yeah, it's the hell shot.
That's nice. I don't know why. I like the sound it makes.
It sounds like a stormtrooper gun?
Not quite like a stormtrooper, but it's just, it sounds like rapid lasers, yeah.
It's one of my favorite pistols, for sure.
money on the ground. Yep. Oh, what the hell?
I knocked you out because I jumped in at the same time as you.
I do believe you did.
Oh, wow. I didn't think that was going to happen.
That was disorienting. Well, because, like, I flashed to the other area for just a moment. Oh, what the hell? I fell out again.
Oh, so maybe it wasn't me.
Oh, we got to go somewhere else. Remember, the portal's not lit up. Or no, you did. Did you go through it?
Oh, I'm going from the wrong side. I bet you that's what it is. Jump from that way, Morty. Yeah. Really? The portal is directional?
Right. Is it?
I'll be right back.
Yes.
So the side I jumped from was the right side?
Right. I jumped from the other way.
I just guessed so correctly.
It flashes you in and then boots you out.
Yeah, I didn't think that was anything.
No, that's, you know, 10 tons of stupid. I don't like that. Why do I have all of these?
I took a break from working on my mobile app. I got so frustrated with it yesterday.
Aw, I bet.
I might take a look at it. Well, I was just trying to finish it, because if I turned it in on Friday, we got bonus points.
But, oh, okay.
I was having issues with it. It's mostly, it performs fine sometimes, and it doesn't perform fine other times. So I'm doing something wrong. I just can't figure out how to get it to fix. And at this point, I'm just doing random things I don't fully understand what I'm doing. So there's really no more point with me just throwing random crap that I don't really understand what I'm doing at it.
Right.
Back. Help me figure out what, because I'm sure what I'm doing wrong is something stupid and simple. Generally, whenever I do these coding projects, when I have issues, it's because it's something stupid and simple that I just don't comprehend correctly. I'm just doing something wrong.
Or it's some random ass decimal in the wrong spot.
I did that the other day with this same project. I didn't, because we're writing in JavaScript, and I didn't put parameters inside the caret correctly. I put them on the outside of the caret for flat list.
Mm-hmm.
So it wasn't rendering, and it was doing the strange behavior with all the other stuff. And it was because I accidentally went outside the caret when I typed the stuff.
Nice.
Yeah. And it took me and my instructor an hour to see this.
Goddamn.
We're sitting there and we're putting console logs and doing all this debugging stuff, and that's what it was. It took us an hour to find it. But right now it's just, yeah, the issue, I think, it has to do with how I'm updating my data, and with JavaScript, and I'm working with React Native, the way that your data has to be sent essentially through a specific function. Context, or not functions, maybe not the right word, but I'm doing something wrong with it.
Right. Oh, I want to try this.
Things aren't updating correctly. It's essentially, it's a game. You know, my instructor is also a game developer. Again, professional life. All his projects are game related.
My new grenade is the Echo, too. Like, it throws an Echo at him. I like it.
No. Ooh, I see a weapons box.
Yeah, I see a porta potty.
I see. I need to kill somebody very quickly. There we go.
Correctly. standing here, Morty.
Let me open the damn boxes.
Open the damn coxes?
Boxes?
Oh, oh,
I don't know what's
coccyx
on your mind, but I'm talking boxes.
Just coccyx. It's a bone.
Where was the gun boxes y'all were talking about?
Down here where I'm at. Trying to get there.
I don't know where you're at.
Marked.
There's a safe. Money.
What's the fiend command?
The what? Oh.
The mark location?
I got it.
I don't remember. I just have it. I have it keyed on my mouse.
Well, that's useless crap.
I highlighted Tat.
So why is your name not popping up?
This thing gave me two legendaries.
You don't need to know my name.
Look here. I'm trying to figure out where the hell Morty's at.
Yeah, I see two legendaries popped up. There he is.
Nope. And, oh, okay.
Too bad can't you jump on the rails like a ladder.
How the hell did you get over there?
I mean, I originally just jumped from up there.
I jumped here. I was on this platform and I jumped down to that little round container down there and then made it the rest of the way over from there.
Okay. Noise. Damn, that shield sucks.
Ooh, lag spike.
Yeah, it won't let me pick anything up. All right, here we go. That shield's not even worth grabbing this time.
The train almost got me that time.
Oh, geez.
Don't cry on me. My shoulders are freezing. I'm through with the shower. Cover me up.
It's one of those little target things around here. Steel
ribs, target yeah things?
Oh, wait, I know this one. An umbrella, right? It's totally an umbrella. It's
poor body.
Be, right?
Your bitter tongue speaks from my fucking...
Oh, I fell through, apparently. Can't stand on that.
Time for some payback.
Got it. That's enough. Oh, legendary.
No, one of those shoot orb things over here.
I knew it was an umbrella. Damn, I'm good.
Damn. Where are you at? Yes, you are.
Nice. Needed that.
Oh. Mission complete. Brainstorm.
Yeah, I turned in the umbrella.
Oh, okay.
All the orbs go over here.
Okay. All right.
Hold on. get a little bit closer to Morty. Let me get on this one right here. Alright, go for it.
Spider Ant. The.
Cool, got it.
The Spider Ant laid in wait.
For whom or what was the Spider Ant waiting? Is this an advisory, perhaps to a Vault Hunter?
Dude. You're taking my position. I'm starting to get a little jelly. I mean, my job is to fall off a random shit, not yours.
Hey, look, there's another one of those portals up on this.
Look there.
Oh, yeah? Definitely going through that. God damn, get off the wall.
Like, it's probably an exit. Fuck you, train. Just fuck off for a little while, alright?
Right.
Porta potty.
Blues and trash. Oh, I see the exit.
Question is, where's the other way to the entrance?
There's a way down right here.
Down we go!
Oh, here it is. I mean, it just puts you up here. I mean, it doesn't really give you any benefit.
I'm so crap.
Time.
Weapons crate here?
No.
Whoa! Gotta quit blind jumping.
Yeah. I said hello.
No, I said whoa.
I got it. That's why I said I thought you said hello.
Okay. Somebody getting a little upset because they keep dying on stuff.
Someone doesn't know how the human communication works.
What's so important you had to wake me?
Oh.
I scraped my soul raw.
I know how it works. I just choose to ignore it sometimes.
A poem. Really?
Out here?
Rip open your ears for my inky river?
Sure. Yeah, let's hear it. But make it quick, all right?
Murderous. The lady smiles and singes my salty blood.
Pretty lady!
We have to get her out of there.
A fair price for peace of mind.
I ain't a real doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working.
Hey, there you are. Been waiting for some backup. What took you so long, big guy?
You dropped your book back there.
You hang on to it. I got a feeling you might need it more than me. That thing's gonna be back any second. You ready for this?
Slaking the bloodthirst for crushing and pounding!
Thought you'd say that. Let's do it.
Yes, let us hunt together again.
Oh. Why does he get to be immune?
Because he's a train? It's hard to stop a train.
We're hurting him. I'm saying, why is it immune at any point of an attack?
Shoot the glowy belly.
So close.
I know, I just stood underneath and shot him.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing the whole time.
Yeah, I've got ricochet bullets, so I'm taking the criticals all count as extra bullet shots.
Oh, yeah. It went right through me, didn't even hurt me.
I swapped out my shield for one that has less protection, but like 25% more gun damage.
Bye-bye.
Stupid train.
Oh, shit. It landed on me.
Let's go.
That was not cool. Oh, damn.
Legendary drop.
I got nothing but greens and purples.
One legendary.
I'm just grabbing this shit based on sale price. Oh, damn. $6,000 rocket launcher. That's what it's selling.
Oh no, I got two legendaries.
Crap. You know what I think I might start rewatching? Supernatural. It's been a couple years since I've seen it.
Yeah, it's been a while.
I just remember the last. I don't think I've seen the last couple of seasons. I do know it gets a little ridiculous after the first couple.
Well, that's one of those shows that was just bound to be ridiculous.
Where are
you going, Maya? Wait.
That's true. Damn it.
Ready?
I think so.
Give me 1 second. I mean, if I don't tag this crap as junk right now while it's fresh in my head, it's gonna take me forever when we actually get to the machines. All right, I'm ready.
I gotta remember the crouch with the shield.
Oh, yours puts up a secondary shield when you crouch.
Whenever we had to defend ourselves, I always imagined she was by our side, protecting us.
Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going? Don't you want to come with me? Train's leaving the station, big guy. Last chance.
I remember this.
Why don't you want to come with me?
Buckets of chum squelched naked on the ground!
I told her we had nothing to offer. Been out there on our own for so long, just fighting to survive. And that's when it happened. She heard me.
There's more to life than just survival, you big dummy. Don't you have something worth fighting for?
And in that moment, I realized we did.
Universe of yeses!
That's the spirit.
A gutted fish.
You said it, man. She's the only person that ever gave me hope. She still is.
I didn't realize how sappy this DLC was gonna be.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's head back.
While you're nuts and insane, you fell in love with a girl. Come on.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of stuff.
Everyone thinks they are a hero of their own story. Handsome Jackhammer.
Oh, there's a hammer?
It's a SMG.
Yeah, SMG.
Wow.
Krieg.
I got excited.
I know I promised when I left Pandora that we'd see each other again.
I mean, there's one right there if you want to see it.
A lot's happened since then. I met this girl. She's a real handful. Just like I was. Damn.
For as high level as it is, it's low damage.
Yeah, I'm not even using it, I just picked it up.
It's an SMG. It's a fast fire rate.
And
yeah, I get that, but like the SMG that I have equipped right now is 170.
I mean, the one I have, the handsome jack I have, does 170.
I'm not sure if every siren knows when they meet the person they're going to cast their gifts to, but I did.
That's fun.
Ava's my best shot at leaving this world a better one.
Right now, I'm at the end of a thread of
sirens spanning thousands of years. And I can feel each and every one of them still here, with me. And if that's possible, then I know that death and time can't take you and I away from each other.
Yeah, I'm good. We can go.
I'm too stubborn for that. So if I go...
Why are there two
just know that I'll see in the stars,
little blue diamonds saying, hey, go here?
I promise.
Because I don't think it matters which one we use.
Okay. Alright, have some machines, because my inventory full.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. Good to get back in the game!
Oh. Exclamation point.
I am picking up a distorted thought within the confines of that memory. Curious. Head back there and
machines.
Full too. I got to hear all yours. I didn't see anything, but I heard them.
What? You heard what?
It's spinning out. Ooh, I got two legendaries so far.
I hear a lot of explosions. Can't remember at what point we get to start using the the artifacts. Like we unlock that last spot.
Yeah, I don't know. It's part of the main storyline, I imagine.
Yeah, I think so. Oh shit. All kinds of legendary stuff. This shit's like a level 30, level 31. Cash boxes are refilled.
Is that like a proximity thing?
Been thinking about getting into dance. I hear it's a great exercise for lean muscle mass. These abs won't crunch themselves.
Crimson tears.
All right, we got the gauntlet. Statue's almost complete. Then I'm gone for good.
Spikes for the striker.
We're almost done. We just need the mask, and we can get into Vaulthalla. Where are we going next, man?
Nowhere! Chaos is cancelled!
What? What could you possibly be afraid of?
The whiteness of his coat!
Oh. Yeah.
What am I missing here?
To get the mask, he says we have to go back to where it all began. Where he and I first got acquainted.
The Needle Man cometh!
See, that's the most sane sentences he put. He
this
said.
One might
the
be
needle man cometh.
Us, but go ahead.
Yeah, well, I mean, they go together. The words flow in a cohesive direction.
Well, he is kind of crazy. All right, where am I supposed to place this damn orb?
Down here.
Ta-da.
Are you sure? I haven't been back since ever, actually. I didn't even know it was still here. Razors and glue!
Right, I got to look at all that again and be right back.
Well, I'm going to take a minute too because I don't think we want to start this down a guy.
All right, well, yeah, we'll take a minute. I'm going to run to the bathroom anyway. All right, so everyone will be back in like a couple minutes. Let's give it a second.
Two flights down. Alert Charlie team!
What's going on?
Am I safe here?
As long as Bob Stone's in the building, no one's safe. Get back in your office now!
Okay! Good news is we heard her, guys. So, everybody, let's all stay calm. As long as...
Great job at your buddy, Jet. That's teamwork.
Wait, what did you just do?
It's a trade crack, buddy. Spoiler alert. I'm in the CIA.
Oh, no shit. Hey, what are you doing on my phone? You about to turn my phone into a bomb, aren't you? I've seen Homeland, so I know what they do.
Homeland? No, I'm ordering us an Uber. 6 minutes, that's kind of tight. I'm gonna need your tie.
No.
Your necktie, take it off.
No, I'm not taking my tie.
Come on, Jet.
Do that.
Let's go. Save it. Save it, Jet.
Fine, take it. Okay, listen to me. Listen. Stop. I need to know what is happening right now.
Okay. You know what? Moving too fast. Bottom line. Are you in or are you out?
In or out of what?
No time for questions. Just action. In or out.
Okay. Well, then I'm out.
I'm sorry, Jet. Actually, you're already in.
Then why would you ask me?
Because I thought you would go, I'm in, Bob. We would have had a really cool moment, but you kind of ruined the whole thing.
Okay. Listen to me right now. Bob, I don't know what it is that you're into, but what I do know is that I am really, really 100% out. Do you understand that?
God, you are good. Calvin Joyner, president of the drama club for a reason, folks. You're like a snack-sized Denzel.
Stop it.
Yeah, I think we should wait for Todd.
I'm being serious right now. I'm out.
Okay. I can't say I'm not disappointed, Jeff, but if you're out, you're out.
Thank you. I'm out.
Well, I'm just happy that we can communicate openly and honestly. I think it says a lot about our relationship.
Wait, what are you doing? Oh, my God.
Here's the thing, though. There's only one way for you to get out.
What's that?
You gotta get in first.
What is it that...
What? Take my gun, Jet. We may have to kill some people. Come on, it's not gonna bite you.
I will do no such thing.
I think you'll like it.
I will not.
You're gonna need it.
You're gonna need it. He's in here!
Jet.
He's in there! Bob's in there! He's got a gun! He's out! Help! Help! No!
All right, I'm gonna need your improv skills.
What?
Hostage roleplay. You ready?
No!
Sweet, let's go.
No, I said no! I said no!
Get a hostage!
Fucking robot, man. This entire time just walked around me in circles into my face and shit. It's an off robot.
Sencho, and this one goes out to all the hip-hop fans out there. If you like what you're hearing right now, it's called Double Take, and you can download this and a lot more by upgrading to Upbeat Premium. Peace.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't see the message bottom right corner, just compressing it. I was like, why is it not counting down? I didn't even see
the message. Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
Hello? Are you still there?
Yeah, man. I'm here.
Sorry. It's weird. I can't see you anymore. It's like I'm blind here. But keep going. I'll try to help as best I can.
Seem like that's kind of secret.
Yeah, it's like into
like a box or something. Why put that there if you're not gonna put anything in it?
Marked.
Got something.
Do you go in photo mode when I go in photo mode?
I don't think so.
Tap doing?
Let's hit them and go smoke or whatever.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming back. Sorry, your sister just got home. I was talking to her.
Excuses.
No, reasons.
Blaming someone else.
No, no blame.
You could have said, look, woman,
what do you
I'm
see?
Busy. Leave me alone.
No.
It's like some kind of Hyperion lab. They've got your friend strapped
She's
down.
She's too stoked for me to talk to her that way.
That's right. I was there to do a job.
I'd say it would have been a good idea.
Yeah, no, fair enough.
Took
fair
me
enough.
Away from
you did not endorse the idea, you just threw it out there.
A balanced breakfast trough!
No, I damn it! I had it for a second, but it's gone. Hurry!
Oh, that's him in the chair, he's getting poked.
I remember being wheeled in here.
guarded by those yellow metal bastards. Turn the power on. The door's only opened for them.
I thought they turned the power.
Monster Master!
It's a box.
Yeah. Yeah, he's right. You gotta build your own box to get the doors open.
Okay, let's try this one more time. Say, buddy, what did the science book say to the math book?
What the hell y'all doing shooting at me?
You've got problems.
It's not a good idea. I've got a bigger gun. Oh.
You are well off the beaten and bloodied path,
all of y'all,
as
really?
Open up this one over here, too.
Mind is shrouded in a sort of...
Well, where's the other one?
I apologize for using such an unscientific term.
Ooh, he dropped a legendary.
I've never seen anything like this before. Let me know if you think of a more intelligent term.
Level 30. My robot, that's rude.
Oh, we're on this one. I feel like I'm getting faster.
No, you little flying prick, get back here. Stop trying to heal him. This little pistol I've got is awesome. The mag is small as hell on it, but it does a hell of a lot of electrical damage.
Try your robot again.
Reconvene the metal chorus!
Him
says you'll have to build our bot in front of that security camera so it recognizes one of their own.
393 times 3.
For what?
A pistol.
Nice! I'm assuming legendary? Damn. That's cool.
That is, I'm loving it.
Is that the prompt critical?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, gratifying prompt critical.
Okay, I don't know what the hell an unlimited baby maker is, but that's what the name of my new pistol is.
That's nice.
Symbol the robot. No, you're good. Do what you're doing. I'm just gonna assemble the robot while you're doing that. Come on.
This time I wanted to compare. Fuck me.
Subject inert. Possible programming error.
Oh, I found one of those things over here. That I can just shoot at.
They're not buying.
Holy shit. That's a big ass crane.
I am the meat maestro. Open bestiality!
Okay, I'm on my way to shoot at it.
It's sesame, you meathead.
Exact extraction!
Still not buying it.
Oh, take the nail-biting lesson!
You good up there? Stay up there.
Stay up here?
Yeah.
I can't fault your methods.
Ready?
I guess sometimes smashing things is the right move.
Oh.
Hippity.
One.
Those
nice.
Doors, they swallowed me whole. Once I was inside, I knew I'd never come out. I'm not actually sure I did.
It is starting to come together, but I will need to understand the entire pattern.
Jackson here, apparently,
I cannot make a conclusion
a what?
To this matter until we recover the entire
Jack's
pattern.
Mask?
Please keep searching.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because Jack's face is not his face. Because his face is all fucked up.
Yeah. Gotta go through here.
Did you go into these crates, Tat?
Which ones?
These ones that have
stuff. Oh, no. I did not.
This one and that first one over there.
That's a decent
marking
pistol.
A spot.
This one and that. Okay.
Red chest in here.
Just making sure you guys saw these guns.
Yep.
All
right, now what red chest?
Where we need to get into.
Oh, okay.
Lag, I was in the door and I was all the way back out.
Damn it. Yeah, it's not letting me
it's
interact
froze
with
right now.
Oh.
Okay.
Red chest weird. Just disappeared.
Well, ain't that some bullshit?
Yeah, there's a little bit of lag on my stream.
It's tolerable.
You gotta get him free, but I'm not exactly sure how to navigate this place.
I can penetrate the cheese holes!
Penetrate the cheese
holes? Is this his, a little, his American pie?
What he said, I guess.
I think so.
It's not like a hard cheese.
Let's go with Swiss. It's not terribly hard, but it's already got a bunch of holes. You got your ass kicked, dude.
Oh! Whoa! I was right off the edge. That's awesome. So fast. Speed boost thing.
Oh, okay, so can't go that way. There. To the rocks. Try to jump off the edge.
You'll give me your tears to drink now.
Did good, Cub.
Swift Merc makes the dream work.
Seeing as you're in our head, it seems both wise and fair to assess your sanity. Think of this as something like an ink blot. Of course, we don't have squid murk, or ink, really, so we'll have to make do with what we've got. Some blank walls and a lot of oil.
A twirling splicer!
So the crazy person's making judgment of whether or not we're crazy?
No, his sane side wants to make the judgment.
That's a little crazy in that statement.
Wait, did we shoot the oil pipe? What oil pipe were we supposed to shoot?
Tell us to keep going forward.
No, I know, because it swapped back to the other mission. There we go.
Head
that one.
There, oh, yeah.
kill that one.
He sees a saw blade.
Where did I go down from?
Down below us, but before we start anything else, I want to see what's that oil pipe thing. Oh, and there's another Starburst shooter thingy. Alright, go to the electrified door. That's what we're on.
Orb thing?
Yeah, but hang on one second. All right, where's the oil pipes? Shoot. The little side missions, it's easier if we just do them now so we don't have to come back through all of this crap later.
Well, you can include us.
Well, it's just some shit I gotta shoot.
Well, maybe I wanna see what's going on.
Well,
fill your eyeballs on the wall.
Done now.
The archive. Burn to nothingness.
Where's the meat? I mean, that's slightly better, but rain down the murk.
Alright. Now there's another one. I got one down here already.
Relief.
Oh, damn.
Spill your eyeballs on the wall.
Can't see a thing from down here. I'll find some high ground.
I can see it from here fine.
I have a visual.
Spill your eyeballs on the wall!
A big pile of riches. Enough to afford a new core for Iron Bear.
Your marbles are all baked! Some meat, but no fruits!
He has decided you are sane. And to be blunt, a little dull. But you can't expect him to find sanity very exciting. The good news is, you pose no threat. You may leave in peace.
I jumped off.
That wasn't my first head shrink. I already knew I was combat ready.
Cool. Now let's go do the little sparkler thing.
I see two weapons things over here. Let me see.
Alt card level up 5. Cool. Wait, what was that, Morty?
Two weapon things over here.
Noise. I have no idea where you're at, but cool.
Yo! Good mark.
Oh, you're way back there.
Oh, it's just right around the corner from where you were standing a second ago.
It's in the direction we need to go in anyway.
No? Morty's way behind me.
Oh, I have a different thing.
Yeah, oh. we need to change the quest we're on, yeah.
Hang on. It's Inhuman Trials is the quest. Alright. Sparkly thing?
Yep, pretty.
Yeah. Here goes.
The. Out.
Two.
Call. Three.
One went inside the. Where's the other one? There it is.
What's that?
Behind us. It was behind us.
Bad, Vault Hunter. Just disappointed. I know
was there another one we missed?
Just try again.
Apparently.
Alright. Ready?
Reload.
Alright.
All right.
Morty?
Ready?
What? It.
Alright, that's the three I can get.
The rack without its call.
What does the rack represent? Is this a call to arms, a call for aid, or a warning? What is Krieg trying to remember? There is something to be gleaned here, but I refuse to theorize until I have all the info.
They electrified all the gates so we wouldn't come near them. Cheese hole! Cheese hole!
You keep saying that. Am I supposed to understand?
Oh, what the hell?
That was disorienting.
Where did you... Oh, there you are. I am having enough difficulty tracking you within this region of brain space without you spontaneously teleporting everywhere all willy-nilly-um.
Sample pool for this round of trials is disappointing. Subjects are all defective in one way or another. Rejects cast out by the immune response of society.
The cells... Those decrepit pits Dr. Benedict locked us in before.
So he was like science experiment.
Yeah.
Salt your beaten eggs!
That's why he's afraid of the guy in the white coat.
No, I have to remember.
What is the purpose of such a buried ass?
We weren't people to them. Just playthings. Just meat.
Yeah, it's going in and out for me.
Those monsters working for Hyperion, supporting this nightmare, they'll pay.
And pulling hair by the bushel!
He's right. We have to stop them. Cut the power.
Tests are truly barbaric. I should have expected as much. Hyperion's research standards are so abhorred by the galactic scientific community that the chairman of the Board of Unethical Experiments and Forced Mutations gave them a rating of 3 thumbs down.
Oh, that's you. Sorry.
It's all good. There you go. That's what we're supposed to be shooting at. The big bastard in the middle. Although, I don't think we're doing any damage to him. Oh, here we are.
Finger's getting tired over here.
How do we get to the ground? How do we get down there? This way?
We gotta go up.
No, we gotta go down to shut off the power, it looks like. I'm just following. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Box on the wall.
Pain tolerance increased by 100%.
Just two more. We have, yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out is how do we get down there to cut the power. The only door I see that's open is the one we came in from. Get higher, hang on.
Yeah, right.
Over there.
Should be control.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go. Now where's the wire go? Nope.
Head over there.
Get it? We should really kick his ass. Approach patient. Okay, so we're not supposed to kick his ass.
The quieting of bells.
Too late. He's gone. One of the lucky ones. But the experiments are over. That's something.
Through the cheese hole!
Cheese hole.
I have seen trauma-induced memory fragmentation before, but nothing like this. Cannot begin to imagine the horrors Krieg must have endured here. Oh, yes I can. Note to self. Begin list of horrors.
Oh, I got points. Hold on.
Wow.
Dig deeper till you reach bone.
Subject complained of discomfort after the ocular nerve was excised.
I'm ready.
Recommend oral sutures or tongue.
Oh, he's good.
I don't know what you guys are doing, but
I left. I'm doing maintenance, waiting for y'all to catch up.
You're supposed to go down that long hallway?
Yeah, go down that hallway, go back through the portal, go back through the electric door.
I went through the portal, I brought me back into this room. Weird.
Y'all catch up?
Yep.
Stand right next to you.
Oh, my bad. I was in the machine. Okay, let's do these. It's a hell of a jump.
What's that noise? Is someone there? Okay. I won't hurt you, little friend. Here's a little crumb from my dinner you can have. I'm just gonna sit here nice and still. It's up to you if you wanna come out. Well, hey like you and I are both lab rats in this place. I'm called Krieg. I think I'll call you Tawanda. You know, I needed a friend. Let's agree. Whoa.
That's the first skin I've picked up in like forever.
Get a new chair.
I love the way you run, bro.
Oh yeah, because I got that. How do I look?
Oh, you look like you're on crack.
Oh, there's one of those things over here. The target practice things.
Let's do it.
Oh, I jumped so far.
Like, ready?
Yeah, let's see where they go.
Now. And.
Oh, shit.
Overhead. Flew. It flew overhead, and now you're dead.
And that one makes more sense than most of the others.
Krieg is storing directions.
But no, so it's the normal run animation. They just sped the animation up so it looks hilarious.
I must understand the full shape of this
so far.
Before I can hazard a guess as to its meaning.
Look, brains.
Wait, hang on. There's one of those little side things.
Someone over here.
It's all so clear.
that was strange.
Oh, hey, Vaulthunter, you made it. Welcome to the world. Crazy,
what?
Right? It's all right there.
Come over by me.
The grand vista of all creation. I know it's almost too much to take in. What do you think?
Look at that hallway and approach it.
These shadows certainly are interesting. However, if you like, I can show you even more of the world just beyond this cave.
Oh, cool. There's spiral.
The other guy worked up. Knock it off. We're here to see.
There's a little mission that said turn off the gas.
Some crazy outsider's lies. I'm going to remove these shadows. It may be upsetting at first, but all will be clear soon. Trust me.
Destroy light source. You got it.
Oh, I just teleported.
The hell?
What have you done? You just destroyed the world. Bring me the brilliant and bloodied everything.
Show him everything. Okay, come see. I'll show you something.
See, the world is like
one of the directions we can't come back
10
from anymore.
Times bigger than that cave.
Wait, what?
I don't know, I'm not a mathematician. Point is, there's a lot to explore here. It's pretty great.
I don't know what you
mean. This is... Swallow my gratitude, oh! Yeah, thanks, Vaulthunter.
Go.
Went down that hallway.
Oh. Alright. Where the hell are you supposed to deactivate the gas at?
That's what I thought we went down that hallway for.
Oh, it's a fast travel thing. What the hell? Because the marker for that's on the fast travel station. Catch up to y'all.
Burn the powder before the ship blows.
Inside their heads, but rage and violence.
Guess so.
Death was their only chance at peace. I yearn for it too. But that bastard Benedict. Watch that gas make the others into drooling, cannibalistic monsters.
There's a portal.
But it just made me feel small, weak. I just wanted to hide and wait for the pain to go away.
I went through the portal.
I know, but where did you go?
I'm sorry.
Back
you had
to
go through that.
The before the
back
spinning
the
tunnel.
Churning chaos.
Gotcha. I'm trying to figure out why.
It is a testament to Krieg's
there's another
will that he was able to survive these trials.
Okay, hang on.
Even in the face of such blatant disregard for life. Perhaps
there's another one of those little 10 minute or 5 minute side missions.
Where are you? Where am I?
A bloody shark descending!
Where the hell did it go? There it is.
It's a fun animation, I like the hallway.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a whole new area. Once you go through the tunnel, that room full of gas. Oh, look at this guy!
Krieg, honey! Are you thirsty? What's wrong, Krieg? Don't you want some nice, cool, delicious milk?
Those people, they didn't deserve that, did they? They didn't ask to be here. To be broken down and then twisted into violent, murderous beasts. They were innocent once. And you just killed them like they were nothing? What makes you better than them? We have to hold on to our humanity. Our sense of right and wrong. Innocence has to matter, or we're no better than Benedict.
I was looking for
you. We have to
hold
on to one tiny thread of goodness, or we'll lose ourselves completely.
I see a bit of it.
Snap songs for the garbage people.
What the hell is going on here?
I got it. Press the button.
All right.
Side mission is pissing me off. It's like glitched and won't let me hit the damn button.
Oh no.
Screw it. Coming back by y'all.
Sorry, bud. Switched to the same mission so we could track the same thing.
That's all good. Coming back by y'all.
I like those mine ones, because you can roll them and then set them off when you want them to.
Yeah.
You good, Tat?
Yeah, I'm gonna be alright. Something to kill.
Down again?
No. I just want you to kill.
Oh. Well, usually someone doesn't sing that song until they're down.
No way out. There's no way out. I can't. I couldn't.
The tea party.
Is that now? Is this where that happened?
I have all the fancy cups!
You're gonna wanna look away. I did.
Hell no, I wanna watch.
Yeah, not a little, not scared.
called it a tea party. I've never seen anyone be so sadistic, so bloodthirsty, so perfect! Benedict! No more wailing, no more quiet! I'm the truck and you're the deer! The butcher's bill is due!
Subjects are functionally useless as soldiers, but could be deployed behind enemy lines as an area denial unit. Alternately, gas bombs could be used against general population, though gas remains ineffective in open areas. Perhaps the water supply.
What an evil man.
Subject 24C. Or perhaps I should give you a name. You are different, after all. Perplexing. An aberration, really. I'll admit my first inclination is to eradicate failure, but perhaps you have something to teach me, yes? About the minds of the psychotics? What allows you to resist me? Some innate quality the others don't possess? A chemical irregularity? Or are you just special? Well, we've all the time in the world. So let's see just how special you really are.
There's a button here, but you can't push it.
Where the hell did y'all go?
Launch button goes here. Keep doing what you do and help support us artists by Oh, because his box is a spaceship.
No, the button's just locked.
Yeah, I know, but
at some point,
the box is the spaceship.
Yeah. Wait.
Oh, hello there.
Okay, I wanted to see if the button unlocked if you got in the spaceship.
Oh no. Okay, that makes sense. So.
Something to kill. Ooh, I see legendaries flying out.
I got a couple too.
You, the things they did to me.
Oh, I got a legendary for you, Tat.
I curled up.
Sweet. What is it?
It's a for someone character else class thing. Me,
but like a class mod?
That someone was you.
Free the broken dog.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. Thank you.
Yep.
That's it. The rest is all green shit.
Oh! Big dude's moving.
Is he free now?
I have to get out of here.
Finally get a glimpse of who I was before this nightmare. Maybe now I can remember. Grab the mask. The false face is protection!